I'm back again, hey everyone. Just got back from doing MRI. That didn't go very good. I almost stopped breathing. My lungs felt like they weren't getting any air. It was taking an MRI of my head to see what could be going on with my brain for me having a stroke. But of course, you know, I have congestive heart failure too, and that can even lead to a stroke too. And they don't seem to understand that. So sure ain't been getting any sleep in here. Like every hour to keep going to do my vitals and do my sugar. My sugar is really low. So I don't know what they're going to do about that. If anyone out there been in my situation having a stroke, give me some advice on, because this is the second time I've had a stroke, but no. First time was just a mild stroke, and now they're saying this one was mini stroke. So you know, I'm gonna use some advice what to do, how to take care of myself a little better from having these strokes. I've been through heart attacks, and this just ain't good for me at 42 years old. I also have seizures, but that's from a car accident. Since I was 18, it was a really bad accident. Man, I just wish I could get any better. There's just too much stress on me. And I know, it's coming down. It's the stress. All the stress is going to just kill me. I just want to try to live a normal life. I have a lot of stress. I'm worrying too much and just doing too much physical things that I shouldn't be doing. Especially when it comes down to fixing my camper van. Sorry, guys. Yeah, I'm still so sleepy, tired. They just gave me some Percocet because I'm having serious pain in my lower back. I'm laying on that MRI table, burning like hell, and causing me spasms. course, my lower back is messed up anyways. When I have to be like that, it just makes it go jumpy. Other than that, I've been having some nice nurses, getting along with me and cooperating. So they've been good to me. They want. I don't know if you can see over there. Yeah, that's my cane, but they want me to use that walker instead of me using my cane in here now, because of the having the weakness in my left side. And I see that part of my left side of my face is like uneven. They did eye test, and my left eye is not following right. My pupils are way too big, so I kind of think there might be like maybe a hemorrhage in my head or something. That's why they do the MRI. But I didn't get through that because of what happened. I came close to stop breathing. I was gasping for air. And getting nauseated, my back was just on fire, spasms. Being in pain don't help either. Pain for stress on the body, which still, that stress causes more reactions. So just wish I could also have someone in my life that can really care and love and not have to always yell at me for trying to help. Help her when she needs help. And when I try, I shouldn't have to be getting yelled at for trying. I do the best I can. You know, there's so much so much as far as I can go doing things physically and everything. So, and one that's with me right now, she's got medical problems with the legs, and I'm physically helping her to wrap her legs clean on hurt my back more over doing that. I got clean inside the van after her, and she's also in the hospital too. And And I just wish I could get into a place, but with what money I get for Social Security, it just don't make it. Right now I'm trying so hard just to get into a campground, and I try to make it through that way as soon as I get out of here. Yeah, starting up again. That's what happened when I was doing the MRI and started to have trouble breathing. I came close to stop breathing. They had to get me out of their crick. Yeah, I've just been through too much in my life right now, and I just want to get out of it. So, well, everyone, I'm try to get, hopefully try to get some sleep. Keep on updating on these videos. Everyone out there, be safe, be careful. Try to stay happy. Because that's what I try to do, but everything just keeps turning me into being miserable. God bless you all. I'll see you later.